here tonight representing SABR, the Society for American Baseball Research, a 6,300 member organization made up of a diverse group of people who share a special bond with tonight's award winners, and that's a passion and love for the game of baseball. Now, while many of you think of us as an established authority on the statistical analysis and the producers, of course, of the well-known SABR Analytics Conference, really, we're equally passionate about the history of the game. And what better representation of baseball history than the Rawlings Gold Glove Awards? Well, tonight I'm honored to announce the Rawlings Platinum Glove Awards presented by SABR to two of the preeminent defensive players in the game today. Now, all 18 Rawlings Gold Glove Award winners are eligible. The Platinum Glove Award winners are a combination of voting by fans and the SABR Defensive Index, which also, of course, played a role in the Rawlings Gold Glove Awards as well. Now, the SDI, the SABR Defensive Index, considers a fielder's range, his arm, his shorthandedness, along with his outstanding plays. And as you know, each year, technology gets better and better, and we're able to measure more and more aspects of a player's defensive performance that truly marry the art of fielding with the science of baseball. And to help deliver the hardware to this year's winners, I'd like to welcome back to the stage Hall of Famers Ken Griffey Jr.
I'm going to give the National League Platinum Glove, Rawlings Platinum Glove Award to Yadier Molina. And since Yadier's not here today, we're gonna give this to Ozzie.
And the winner for the Rawlings Platinum Glove Award for the American League is Kevin Kiermaier of the Tampa Bay.
Congratulations to both Yadi and to Kevin Kiermaier.